What's up, guys? Magic Man Productions back with the sixth episode of this GM Challenge. So today we're going to be doing the Western Conference Finals against the Minnesota Wild. So in the last episode, we saw that the Tampa Bay Lightning were down one, but that were like down 1 point behind us when the President's Trophy got swept by the Buffalo Sabres. And we took a look at the Minnesota Wild's line, and they're actually pretty good. And we also beat the LA Kings in six games. So we're going to look at lines, look at scout. We're going to look at lines, look at stats, and we'll go from there. So Hoffman, let's see. 7 points that game should be a little better. 7 points should be better, but they're still doing good. Six, that should be better. You're a sniper, you have 5 assists, you need to have more goals. Duclair, I don't know, I'm not really expecting that much. Nugent Hopkins, that's good. Domi, that's really good. Defense, of course, always doing good. Oh, that really matters, to be honest. Then John Gibson, holding it down back there. 950 save percentage, 8 wins, 1.39 goals against average. So let's get right into the simming. We'll go first period. 1-1. All right. Second period, 2-2. All right. We'll sim like this. Let's go to goals. Let's go, Max Domi. 4-2, Bumishrov. Let's go. Come on, kill it. Come on, 8 minutes, let's go. Come on, 5 minutes. One. Oh, they scored, come on. Yes, and Phoenix Coyotes take game one. That was a crazy third period. All right. No! Oh my god, May 14th, when's that? He's not gonna be back to game four. Oh my god. Oh my god. Great. Alright. Well, hopefully our first line can get it done. Damn, that really sucks. So then we gotta rely on our defense to keep it close to games, because that's a big factor. It's in the next game. Buffalo leads the Rangers 1-0. All right, first period, 3-0, big first period, 3-1. Wow, we needed that big first period. Come on, let's shut down the back, come on. Power play, let's get one. Come on, long ass power play. Come on. Shots are 37-19, oh my god. 4-1, let's go. Tyler Toffoli. Yes, and the Coyotes take game two. All right, let's send in the next game. Rangers tie series 1-1. Alright, can we take a demanding 3-0 series lead? First period, 2-0, let's go. Who scored? Shannon Martinez, both of our defenders pitching in. Third period, 4-1, let's go, Hoffman and Hayes. Can we hold it down in the back? Can we take a 3-1 series lead? Come on. Looks like we're gonna do it. Arizona Coyotes take a 3-0 series lead. Wow. Can we sweep the Kings? Can we get the brooms out? Alright, let's take a quick look at our lines and see who's doing good now. Do we have that suit back? No, we don't. Has Holland been doing any better? Oh, no, 5 points. No, it's not good. But, ooh, Todd Toffoli's been doing a lot better. 11 in, what, 14 games? 13 games, yeah. He's really picking it up. Richie Hopkins, 14! Ooh! Ooh, 14 points in 13 games, wow. What is that, 12 and 13? Domi, 10 and 13. OEL, 12 and 13. Wow. How's John? John Gibson sets any bigger? 9, 4, 7, 11. Dude, who cares? He's playing so good. He's playing so good. Can we sweep them? This is crazy. Yes, he's back. Let's go. All right, let's take up Brad Richardson. Put in back Pavel Datsyuk. And we'll put him, we'll actually put him on the second line. I like how New Javelin's playing on the first. All right. Game 4. Can we win it and can we move on to the Stanley Cup Finals? First period, nothing. Second period, nothing. Ooh, both goalies put on a show right now. Oh no, Minnesota breaks it. Can we score? Can we come back? Come on. Come on, come on. No, power play, kill it, kill it, kill it. Come on, get one, come on, get one, get one, get one. Ah, and we get shut out in game 4, 1-0. Devin Dubnyk put on a show. Alright, come on, let's not blow a 3-1 series, please. 3-1 series a lead, please. Alright. First period, 1-0. Second period, 1-0. Third period, 2-0. Come on! Offense, what are you doing? Oh my god, we cannot blow this series lead at all. We cannot blow a 3-0 lead. First period. 1-1. Second period. 1-1. Come on, come on. No, come on. And we lose game 6. Like, we might blow this lead. All right, let's switch up the lines. Oh my god, mate. Of course, our best defenseman gets injured. Great. Exactly what we needed. We're gonna move up Kevin Hayes. Defense, Martinez, Bergeron, Tenorti, Shen. John Gibson, great, great. We better win this. Come on, so nervous. Ooh, yes, what's this back? Jamie McGinn. All right, come on, big game 7, Western Conference Finals. Carl Azar's back. Let's go. Thank God. Oh my God. We're going to put him on the first defense. Pairing with Alec Martinez. Yeah, he's already there. right? That helps out so much. All right, let's go. Game 7. Let's get pumped up. Let's go. Come on. Goals. Oh, my God. Let's go. We tied up Connor Murphy. Second period. 4-3. Let's go. Can we keep this lead? Can we keep it? Can we keep the lead? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. John Gibson, just hold it down. Hold it down. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. No! No! No. We're going to overtime. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Come on. Come on, come on. John Gibson, hold that. Pablo Kill, please. Come on, John Gibson, hold it down. Let's go! Let's go! Toffoli! Let's go! We're moving on to the next round. Oh my God, let's go. Let's go, Tyler Toffoli. Tyler Toffoli. Tyler Toffoli. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Let's go. We're moving on to the finals. Yo, Kander Taser or Keegan, get ready to do that ice bath. We're winning the cup. Let's go. Let's go. And we're playing the Rangers. Oh my God. Let's sim to 25. That's when. Oh my God. Oh my God. What's face? OEL isn't going to be back to the 25th, so it's like game 3 or 2 is not going to be back till, but we can still do good, so. That's crazy. Let's look at the lines real quick, and then we'll look at the Rangers lines and see what we're facing up against. Hoffman, 14 points away. 16 games? 17. That's good. 10, what, he was injured, so. 10 and what, 14? 10 and 15. Not bad, should be a little better. Toffoli, 15 and 17. 10 and 17. 15, 17. 6 and 17, what the hell? We definitely need another second line right winger. But oh my God, this is crazy. This is honestly crazy. Oh, let's go. Alright, let's go to Stat Central. What a playoff. New York Rangers. Zuccarello 16 and 18. Miller 15 and 18. He's like an 89? What the hell? Damn, they have three amazing centers. They have Patrick Sharp, what the hell? This is an 81. They have Dylan Strome, what the hell? Oh yeah, we gave him that. Gave him them for who? I don't remember if we gave him to. But I don't remember. But that's crazy. Their team is so good. And they have Lundqvist in the back. This is going to be a crazy series. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next episode when we take on the New York Rangers in the Stanley Cup Finals.